Radhika Jindal and my topic is silence and communication. What if I told you silence is good for communication? Would you believe me? In reality, silence can be a very effective communication tool. Communication is simply about conveying message, and sometimes silence can do better than words. Silence can create tension and uneasiness or a peaceful situation. For example, boss looking at the employees resting. It will make the employees uneasy and create tension among them. Silence helps us to hear what's really being said. Keeping our tongue quiet can help us to focus on what the other person is saying. Plus, it helps us to pay attention to the non-verbal communication. Some people use silence to express anger by giving the other person silent treatment. Some people use silence to avoid the topics in which they are not interested. If a person is asking you something and you don't respond, it is a response itself that you are not interested in talking to that person.
I have a plan. What about one next month?
It will be a lot of fun. We'll go clubs and go on beaches.
We can go for water sports also. Yeah.
Will you also join the casinos there?
I love it.
Yeah. Oh, Manjeet, what happened?
No, nothing. You carry on. You see,
it's not interesting.
Silence serves important communication function. It allows time to speaker to think. It prepares the receiver for the importance of future messages. It is used as a response to personal anxiety, shyness, or threats. It is used to prevent communication. It is used to communicate emotional responses. It is used to achieve specific effects. Silence can also cause trouble if enacted for a long period of time. For example, if a teacher is giving a lecture and asks the students to respond, but they remain quiet, it will show disrespect towards the teacher. Give silence a try. It can take some practice to learn how and when to use it correctly, so be patient and give yourself something to learn. But when you do learn how to use silence effectively, your communication will become much more powerful.